After almost 15 years, the Knights move out of the icebox. They finished last year with a winning record of 18-7-2, and Coach Glenn Patrick leading the way. With Thomas Martin, Misha Sohor, Jason Cholish, and many others, they're still a talented franchise. They've been a competitive, winning team in the past. However, what's done is done. Can the Knights make the first season in the new arena one for the ages? All right.